Fox 2 News follow-up. City detectives are asking for your help finding the person responsible for a deadly shooting in downtown St. Louis last Sunday. The shooting took place at 3 in the morning on Sears Street at South 7th Street. The man has been identified as Damian Baker, a former CBC football standout. A 21-year-old woman was also injured in the shooting. Anyone with information is urged to call Crime Stoppers. You see the number right there on your screen.